हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। हाय टॉरस एच साइन, दिस इज जुलाई मिड मंथ रीडिंग। दिस इज जनरल, मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइस वर्सा गाइस, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन। गाइस, दिस इज जनरल, इफ इट इज नॉट रेजोनेट डोंट फोर्स टू फिट इन। What are the messages for Taurus at sign? Okay, Knight of Pentacles. Wow. Another deck, the Empress, Four of Wands, Eight of Wands, and Four of Pentacles. I think lots of communication is coming, but I think you're more concentrating on your career than relationship here. And there is celebration, especially in working area. In your career, there is a celebration, Taurus, and you are on this energy near future. You will take your control back and you are on your power. The Empress energy you will be in near future, Taurus. So let's see your reading recent past. Knight of Pentacles, the Moon and Eight of Swords. So I think the relationship between you and your person is in very, very slow moving energy. Yeah, maybe they do love you, but there is no clarity what I'm getting here. So you're feeling stuck. At the same time, maybe you're feeling that they are hiding something from you. Trust issues between you and your person, Taurus. So you're feeling stuck and you're fed up with that energy also. Then present, King of Cups, Knight of Swords and Ace of Cups. So someone is coming to offer their cup of love to you. For some, it could be a brand new person. For some, it could be a past person, depending upon your situation. And I am seeing multiple options for you, Taurus. Someone is rushing to communicate with you. Here, communication and love offer coming, multiple options. For some, it could be only one person. But you are loving yourself, you are taking care of yourself, because Ace of Cups, you are doing self-love and you are giving priority to yourself. Then future, Eight of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles and Six of Cups. So you want to create more money and you are focusing on your abundance, on your finances. Eight of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles. So in future, you will achieve this energy, Nine of Pentacles. So you will financially very stable and at the same time emotionally. At the same time, you are thinking about someone a lot. Maybe you both have strong soulmate connection or past life connection with each other. You are thinking about marriage commitment. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Maybe for some, right now you are in relationship, you're going to marry to your person very soon. So let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. Another deck, Magician, Seven of Cups and King of Cups. Yes, your person is fantasizing about you a lot and they are manifesting you and they do love you. King of Cups is here. So let's see their current feelings and intentions, Taurus. The person involved in this connection could be Aquarius. Wow. They are thinking about you very, very positively, but they are not showing their emotions. But they are very, very positive about you. Now they are realizing you both. If you are in separation But if you are, there are some issues, now they're realizing your worth. Yeah, they want to take action to take this relationship to next level. If you are in relationship with this person right now, they want to marry you. Yeah, they want a marriage with you. Right now, they're missing you so much. Nine of Swords energy if you are in separation with your person. So let's see their intentions. Maybe the person involved in this connection could be Leo. Children's also involved in this connection for some. Scorpio, maybe the person involved in this connection could be. I think your person feeling stuck and they really want to work on this relationship. They want to fix the things between you and your person and they're very, very attracted to you, Taurus. For some, there is separation between you and your person, but they want rebirth in this connection and there is communication is coming. They want to give clarity to you, Taurus, but they're feeling stuck. For some, yeah, it will come. Communication is come, but it will take some time. For some, due to resistance, it will take so much time. For some, it will take very less time. It depends on your resistance. But this time, they're very serious about you. They really want to work on this relationship. And they want to fix things with you. So, let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Maybe they started listening to their intuition and trusting their intuition. For some, they are manifesting you. Yeah, they want second chances with you. And the person involved in this connection could be Libra. And they're very, very attracted to you. Right now, they're heartbroken without you. Taurus. Maybe for some, your person right now going through some legal issues also. The love is mutual. You also love this person, but you are controlling your emotions. You are taking your control back, your power back. And you're confused. Maybe there are some trust issues. They're always giving you false hope, but you are going to make some major decision. So let's see mutual. Queen of Cups, there is love between both of you. At the same time, there is a lot of drama is going. Yeah, you both are feeling sad without each other. Right now, you both are feeling alone without each other. Yeah, you both missing each other a lot. This is your mutual energy. You both love each other and you both missing each other a lot. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel, Taurus. Past life connection. Past person return. Lot of abundance is coming. Will you forgive me? I'm afraid to tell you how I feel. And I want to express my love. The messages are, I want to express my love, past life connection, past person return, lot of abundance is coming. I am afraid to tell you how I feel. Will you forgive me? So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle Deck. Under the deck, conclusions are within reach. Maybe some conclusions are coming for you. Don't let pride get in your way, full moon in Leo, Leo energy. So don't show your pride or attitude to anyone. That is not a good thing at all. Maybe the person involved in this connection could be Leo. And a time to give rather than take, new moon in Virgo, Virgo energy. So the person who is always taking but not giving in return, this is the message for that person. A time to give rather than take. So this is the time to give. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.